Hey guys, welcome to the Great Outdoors RV. My name is Mate.
My name's Tom.
And today we are checking out the Rockwood Ultralight 2304DS.
You're gonna love it. If you're looking for a awesome, reliable, durable, looks great going down the road, very well built, very well manufactured, the Rockwood is the only coach that you need to be looking at.
Well, there's a few reasons for that too, Tom.
Well, I was getting into that.
Yeah, aluminum frame,
vacuum bonded, 10-year axle warranty,
12-year warranty on the roof.
Lots of things going on with the Rockwoods and how they present their product. It's fantastic.
Let us show you.
Yep. The Rockwood 2304DS has been a great floor plan for us since we brought it here starting last year. And we're just gonna kind of start on the passenger side to the rear of the coach. And one of the things you'll notice is got the electric stabilizers on this coach, so you can retract those and extend them just by a push of a button here. You'll also notice that the awning is going to come out. That is also electric. It's got the adjustable elbows on here to where I can pitch and alter the slope of this canvas so that you can kind of shoo away the rain if it starts to rain, or maybe some snow, and it also will help block the sun out of your eyes as well. Notice above here, you're going to have the LED lights. I don't know if Octavio can see it from the slide out here, but you'll have the LED lights underneath the awning as well. Those are not going to burn hot. They're not going to attract the bugs, so don't worry about not turning those off at a specific time of night. You can leave those on all night long and they won't generate any heat. One of the things that you'll notice on this kitchen slide out is that you'll have some frameless windows here. Now these frameless windows are cut directly and match specifically to the coach. They also are a lot more energy efficient than maybe a coach that has like a little rubber grommet seal around it. You'll have two marine grade outside speakers out here. And then you'll also have an area where you can bring your TV from the inside out here as well. So if you want to watch your favorite soap operas like Mate does, or some Bronco football, you can have that ability to do that. And I don't want to forget the outside grill that comes with each one of my Rockwoods.
Tom, there are some good soap operas out there.
Are there?
You
like
just don't
what?
Know.
Like what? You know, I actually bought the series of Chips. You know, that was a TV show that that I grew up with.
I was just kidding.
When I was a kid growing up, I actually bought the thing Chips, and that, man, I'll tell you what, it brings back a lot of memories, let me tell you. So it's going to come with an outside grill. You'll have your propane hookup right back here. So it's a direct feed into a propane line that they put on the coach for you. You'll have a prep table so you can prepare all of your meats, vegetables, whatever you can think of that's going to be on the grill for you. And then as you come around here, this will be your access panels, both to your refrigerator and to your freezer as well. And you'll notice the nice finish that Rockwood uses on here. Again, this is a vacuum bonded fiberglass coach on here. It's a little bit more expensive to do this at the factory, but that gives Rockwood the quality and the great I would say popularity in the Rockwood family.
Oh yeah, everybody's sure. They've been doing this for 40 years, yeah. So they know what's working, what's not working. There still is a problem in the industry, mm-hmm. where they pinch roll the wall together instead of a giant stacker press that sucks, yep. all the air out.
Yep.
And what that can cause is bubbles, and it can start to, yeah. delaminate, and that's a $10,000 to $15,000 process to get fixed if you have to fix something like that. So if you buy something that's not pinch rolled, you are much better off.
Yeah, and this vacuum bond, it's time consuming. We've been in the factory, we've watched this done. Each one of these walls is on that press for about 30 to 40 minutes. So it's not like they just zip through these and they build them, yeah. cheaply. This is a very good quality coach as far as how they do it, and it's very well received in the factory.
Yeah, number one fiberglass coach in the US. So
yeah. You know, one of the things I want to mention too, maybe before you talk some features up there, is our nitrogen filled tires on the torsion flex suspension system. Now Rockwood provides a 10-year warranty on this particular system.
some nitrogen air. It's going to be a little bit lighter. It's not. It's going to hold the PSI a little bit better for you, and it's also supposed to wear on the tires a lot better than the regular condensed air would. Yeah, I don't know if you could see it underneath, but this is also a fully enclosed underbelly and 12 volt heat pads on the tanks themselves, rated down to negative 11 degrees, guys.
Right.
Large grab assist handle, three stage step here instead of just a two step. You'll notice that you have the reason why they put a three step is because you have some good ground clearance here. So if you got to go into a spot that's a little iffy, you're better off with a Rockwood. You also have a light here to see what you're doing as far as getting up into your stairs. And since this is an ultralight, this is the smallest ultralight that they make. Anything smaller than this is going to be a mini light. That's one of the reasons why you get these little metal deals here. Slam latch doors. This guy is pass-through storage all the way across. And not that they had to, but they just did it because it's nice. They also put another spot right here. You know, a lot of guys, they'll give you the one baggage door and then they'll say, oh, you can just reach across or whatever. It's nice that you can put other things in here and not have to worry about getting lost in the corners. This guy does have the solar plug built into it. So if you want to plug in a solar panel, you have the port built into it. Easy to do. Also, another thing that you get because you are stepping up into an ultralight instead of a mini light is you get a TPO front cap. So this is just a nicer deal to work with, and it's going to protect you a little bit better going down the road.
You know, mate, one of the things that you forgot was this friction door hinge.
Ah, yes.
Rated to 20 miles an hour.
Yeah, which is kind of nice because a lot of times what you have is like a little plastic thing that hooks onto here.
And which will break off.
Yeah, and then you forget. Yeah, and you pull on it and then it like rips it out of the wall and you're trying to put it back. It's a bad deal.
Another thing that you're also going to get is a radius door up there. So if at a point in time where you have your awning deployed and for some reason becomes windy and the fabric, you know, bounces on that door, it's not going to catch that corner of the door and possibly rip it. Having that radius will take that concern away from you.
Yep, and the screen door. So if you want to get some nice breeze going through the camper and not having to, and let some light in the camper.
You better get used to this door right here, mate, because we got our camping trip coming up for the company. And I'll be like, hey, mate, go ahead and pass me another beer, man, because I know you don't
drink. No, Tom, I'm busy watching my soap opera.
A couple special things that are on the 2304 DS is, number one, you're going to get the power tongue jack. You're also going to get a docking light, so if you need to hook up or disconnect at night, you have that light. Now, all of Rockwood, as far as their electrical systems, do come with manual overrides. So on this little tongue jack here, if you ever lose power, there's a tool that you can put in this little hole right here and crank that up and down manually. You're going to get two 30 LP bottles of propane on this on board with a self-regulating device here, so you can just leave this one on, and when it runs out, switch it over, and you'll know that you need to fill this one up. You're going to get a marine grade 12 volt deep cycle battery with the purchase of the camper. And I also like the famous part on here, the $1,000 part is what I call it, the battery disconnect. Now, the battery disconnect is what's going to turn off all of your battery power to the coach when you don't want to use the coach. And now, why is that important? It's because you're going to have an LP detector inside the coach that's going to continue to run 24/7. So even when you think that all your power is turned off in the coach, no, not so much. That's going to continue to run. The only way that you can turn it off completely is disconnect your battery or have a battery disconnect. Mate, what's this bad boy weigh?
This weighs 5,500 pounds dry. Now, that does not include all your camping gear, your water, your propane, all that kind of stuff, your people. So 5,500, your GVWR on this guy is 6,624. So about 1,500 pounds worth of stuff. A 1,000 pounds worth of stuff. Got to work on my math a little bit. And then metal latches. This is the other side of that pass-through storage over there. And then you also have your low point drain here, your fresh water drain, I should say. So you just turn that when you're done camping and it'll drain all out instead of you having to disconnect any kind of hoses. Back here, you also have some storage access. This is access underneath your dinette. And you'll notice all this is an aluminum framed unit. So again, just Rockwood's stepping up. They do everything without cutting corners. I feel like they were one of the few guys to pull that off. Outside shower. Hot and cold water running to this guy, and it does have the black tank sewer flush. So instead of having to drag a hose into the camper, down the toilet, and spraying it all you have to do is hook up to this guy. It'll spray it all out for you. Hard shell on this guy instead of a soft shell that's gonna get ruined in about a year or two. And then you also have a port for a backup camera. So if you wanna be able to see what you're doing when you're going down the road and see behind you or backing up into a spot, instead of hitting that tree, you can have a backup camera. A good option.
Yeah, mate, and the cameras that we actually have are the observation backup cameras too, so they can run continuously even when you're pulling down the road, so you can actually see if someone's tailgating you or not, which is kind of a safety thing as well.
Oh yeah, absolutely, and we've tried out a few different cameras, so the one that we specifically have in our parts store is the one to buy if you decide to go for one. The other ones sometimes cut out, that we noticed, and don't work as well, so yeah. Over here, you have, this is just an access for your water pump and your filter. So that's all it is. And then this is your city water and your antifreeze inlet. So if you want to be able to winterize your coach, it's very easy to do this. Instead of having to take apart your pump like you normally would, you just turn a valve, hook up your antifreeze inlet or jug right to this guy, and you're set. Over here is your hot water heater. This is a gas electric hot water heater. So, and it can run off DSI too. So you just push a button on the inside and you're good to go.
All right, let's check out some features in here.
So welcome to the inside of the Rockwood 2304DS. Double slide is what the DS stands for, in case you were wondering. And that is why this guy has so much room in a 5,500 pound coach. You look uncomfortable, Tom, with your back.
Yeah, man.
He's been trying to fake it this entire time, guys, but this guy's a trooper, man.
I tweaked it somehow, man, so I'm walking a little gingerly. I'm not my normal self, that's for sure. So I'm trying to suck it up to do this video with you.
Well, we appreciate it.
Yeah.
So this is your 110 and 12 volt, or I'm sorry, 110 and gas refrigerator. So that's kind of cool, because then if you're out in the boonies, you can still have cold food. Over here, nice size pantry, plenty of room, especially for a unit this size. You do not normally see a pantry that size.
Right.
And look at all this counter space. You got plenty to work with. Oven, fold up. This is a knife rack back here. This is not just the cheap, you know, paper stuff back here. This is a nice backboard, and then this guy folds up for a nice backsplash. Microwave, more cabinetry, and this is kind of cool too. This is Forest River. Any brand new Forest River coach you get has 24-hour roadside assistance. So if you get stuck, they have a number posted right in here for you to call, and super easy to work with. Of course, give us a call. We're more than happy to help you out and get you back up in the road and running. Over here, you have your sink. You also have a window on the back, so that's kind of nice. And then this is your control panel. So this has your electric and gas side of your hot water heater, your tank heaters, so that's your black and your gray tank so that they don't freeze up. Your slide out controls, awning controls, light controls, AC controls, all in one spot. Speaking of the AC, you'll notice this guy is a ducted AC instead of just a box AC, so it's gonna cool down the unit a lot more evenly. And then these guys are movable and closable, so if you wanna shut all the AC ports except for the ones by your couch while you're watching your movie, you can do that.
And this is a perfect setup. So folks, this 2304DS is the only one of these campers that actually comes with an Ottoman standard.
Well,
with this
and extra storage,
and you got some extra storage in here. Now I have ordered this specialty for some of my customers that have gone with some other different coaches if you want it, so this is something I can get for you. But this one comes with this coach, which is kind of cool. TV's right over here, so you have a great setup to watch. Well, like, mate, what do you watch? Days of Our Lives? I mean, what is it that you watch?
Yeah. Times of Our Lives, Days of Our Lives.
Times of Our Lives.
As long as I have my bonbons, I'm good to go, man.
You eat a lot of those. But this one's going to have the Murphy bed.
And it's rollable.
It's rollable.
Nice too.
Oh, yeah. It's got the throw pillows. Oh, got you.
I would throw this back if I knew your back wasn't hurting.
Hey, I'm game ready. So this has got the standard Murphy bed concept, just like you see on the other Ultras and some mini lights as well. The mattress is going to be heated for you. You're also going to get this beautiful bedding that comes with it. Plenty of storage up here.
Oh, and by the way, if you're looking for the light switch for these guys, which you might be on your first camping trip and saying, dang it, where do I turn these on? They have buttons that you can turn on and off, so if you just want to read your light by yourself, but it's right by Tom's knee there. So,
there right you here.
Go. It's kind of a hidden deal there.
Well, they do that because they want people to call us. Hey, wait, where's this light switch at?
You also have a power port over there, so you have 110 outlet as well as 12 volt plugs and USB plugs.
And you got a pull out drawer here.
And you have another 110 outlet over on this side. And then, gosh, and then you have the dinette. Now, people love this dinette because it's a U-shaped dinette.
Right.
I'll show you guys how this folds up. And it's kind of nice, the Murphy bed concept is ideal, especially on a smaller coach, because you want that real bed. You don't want to have to sleep on the dinette if you're, you know, the people who own the coach.
It's a space saver.
Yeah, but you don't need it taking up the entire room of your 23-foot coach during the daytime, right?
That's right.
So you get the best of both worlds, and you can see it's super easy to fold in and out as well. This guy does fold into a bed, does fit two size adults, and then this guy is a table that can go outside if you want, because it's independent of the whole couch area.
Which
here.
That's the big thing on that mate, is because now you don't have two peg legs that are stuck there, and then, you know, really that table can only do pretty much one or two things.
Yeah.
You know, it's either set up as your dinette or as your bed. So this, you being able to move it outside, you can bring it in the middle of the floor if you want to. Whatever you decide to do. So if you need some more counter space prepping in the kitchen, you can definitely do that. So there's a lot of options with this setup.
And this guy just basically folds down and then folds back up. There's a little lock right here that basically puts it back in place. Yeah, if you wanted, you're right. You could just throw this like behind the couch or outside while you're kind of using this as like another sitting area to like watch your movie or whatever.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. The stereo system is the IRV technology stereo system, so it does have a DVD player built into it as well as Bluetooth. So if you want to connect via 4.0 Bluetooth, you can do that. It also has a remote control if you want, and a special app that you can download to get all the gadgets if you are the gadget type of person.
Are you a gadget type of person?
You're a gadget nerd.
Let's just be honest. Yeah. I am not.
Yeah. So if you just want to throw the DVD in or turn the radio on, it's very simple. If you want to play with all the gadgets, you can do that too.
Yeah. HDN television antenna. So this one's a little different than probably what you guys have seen over the last year or so, where you have to hand, you know, back in the day, you'd have to hand crank it up. The antenna comes up and then you dial it in for reception. This, all you have to do is turn it, get the best reception. And the reason you can get away with this is because this sits like a flying saucer looking thing on top of the roof here, right next to the AC, but it sits lower than the air conditioning unit. So you'll take that out before you take this out.
You know, and the other cool thing, this guy is on a tilty arm deal on it. So you can take that tilty arm deal. That's the technical term in case you were looking
for that. The tilty arm?
Yeah, just remember that for next time. Yep.
Octavio, let's take notes on that. The tilty arm.
So if you want to watch the game outside and you're wanting to grill at the same time, you can tilt it towards your direction, which is kind of nice.
Yeah.
And last but not least, you'll notice before I open this door, by the way, there's a little gap up here and down below. That is because you have this high-powered max air vent fan that can pull a lot of air through the coach, even with the door closed on you. And there is Mr. Tom hiding.
I always end up in the showers in these things. We need to switch sometime. You do the showers. Well, the reason I like to demonstrate is because I am a taller guy. I'm taller than you. I like to show people the headspace that they'll have in here, plus the elbow room, right? So I can turn around and be okay in here and not have to worry about bumping my elbows. In the shower, you're also going to get a nice little mesh bag so you can hold all your toiletries in here. And you'll also have some shelving too for those toothbrushes or shavers or whatever. Hot and cold water option with the nice little water spigot here. So very, very spacious. And these are glass shower doors. There's no more curtain. So the water is going to definitely stay in this area instead of spooling out onto your floor.
You know, the other thing I like that Rockwood's doing is not only a medicine cabinet, but look at the size of the sink they do. I feel like a lot of guys give you a sink about half that size.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's kind of silly, but the toothbrush and soap holders are kind of nice because you're limited on your space. So every little bit of space that they can make work for you is great. You also have storage underneath here if you need that, and then you saw the linen closet on the side. And then again, all nice wood. Look at this raised panel cabinetry. A lot of competition, they'll do that maybe like on the kitchen, like countertop ones, and you're like, oh, they have raised panel cabinetry.
They won't do it consistently.
Yeah, but then you look anywhere else in the coach and you missed it. They took it away. You know, so Rockwood, again, they just don't cut any corners like a lot of other guys
do. And then of course, don't forget your Dometic foot flush.
Yes.
Toilet too.
And a lot of campers I've seen don't have, toilets, right?
You're right, they don't.
<Just kidding. laughs> Awesome. Well, mate, good tour.
Yeah, that was fun. It's like Christmas every single day here, like right this time of year or whatever.
Yeah. It was a lot of fun hanging out with you guys and showing you this camper. Don't forget that we have a full parts store, full service department. Mate's our high-speed general manager, so he can answer any questions.
We can do financing for you.
Yeah.
We'll take trades. You name it.
Yeah. Just if you have any doubt, pick up the phone, give us a call, 970-313-4337.
Yep. Or check out all the other units that we had. We had like five coaches show up today.
Yeah, five of them.
So we'll have more videos posting shortly. It'll just take us some time to go through them all.
Yep.
And we have a giant rainstorm, so we'll probably...
Yeah, giant rainstorm. This is probably the last one of the day.
Yeah, plus, so we'll get a couple more here shortly.
I got to go see some folks that just hit the lot too. So. Yeah. Also, you can go ahead and email us too. My personal email here at the RV dealership is tom@thegreatoutdoorsrv.com. Don't hesitate to reach out. Don't hesitate to call. It's a free phone call. Get all your answers, all your questions answered.
All your answers, questions.
Right. You know what I meant.
Thanks, guys.
Take care.